sequencer. So let's raise the volume of everything again and see what happens when we play simple octave up and down. You get that second note on the top, what Blue Monday has.
Something like this.